Hello students, today we are going to study the systematic cyclic code. So systematic cyclic code is given by x raised to n minus k m of x plus p of x, where p of x is the remainder, which is given as x raised to n minus k m of x divided by the g of x. So you know the c of x is the code word polynomial, m of x is the message polynomial, and g of x is the generator polynomial. The cyclic code is of two type. One is the systematic cyclic code and non-systematic cyclic code. If your code, our resultant code follows this pattern, that is a message after parity, we can call it as a systematic cyclic code. And if this pattern is not followed by the code word, then it is called as a non-systematic code. So let's take the one example. Construct the systematic cyclic code. Construct the systematic cyclic code 7,4 using the generator polynomial g of x is equal to x raised to cube plus x square plus 1 with the message 1010. Okay, so n is equal to 7, k is equal to 4 message bits, and this is the total number of bits. So m is equal to 1010. So this 0 corresponding to the x raised to 0 bit, this 1 corresponding to x raised to 1 bit, this 0 corresponding to x raised to 2 bit, and this 1 corresponding to x raised to 3 bit. So x raised to 3 multiplied by 1 plus 0 multiplied by x raised to 2 plus 1 multiplied by x raised to 1 plus 0 multiplied by x raised to 0. So you will get, so 0 0 will getting cancelled. So x raised to 3 plus x as a message polynomial. So code word is given by x raised to n minus k m of x plus p of x. So p of x is the remainder. So x raised to n minus k m of x divided by the g of x. Okay. So n minus k is nothing but the 7 minus 4. So x raised to n minus k, 7 minus k, 7 minus 4 x into x cube plus x divided by the g of x, which is x cube into x cube plus x divided by x raised to 3 plus x square plus 1. Resultant will be x raised to 6 plus x raised to 4 divided by x cube plus x square plus 1. So your remainder will become x raised to 6 plus x raised to 4 divided by your g of x, which is given in the problem, x raised to cube plus x square plus 1. Let us solve for the division. This can be used in the division method. So x raised to 6 plus x raised to 4. So x raised to 6 plus x raised to 4 divided by x cube plus x square plus 1. For this x raised to 6 terms, so for the divisor will be x raised to 3. So x raised to 3 into x raised to 3, so it becomes x raised to 6. Again x raised to 3 multiplied by x raised to 2, it becomes x raised to 5. Plus x raised to 3 multiplied by 1, so it becomes x raised to 3. So this is the module to addition. So x raised to 6, x raised to 6 getting cancelled. So the remaining all terms should write at the bottom. So x raised to 5 plus x raised to 4 plus x raised to 3. Again, for getting the x raised to 5, the second divisor parameter will be x raised to 2. So x raised to 2 multiplied by x raised to 3, so it becomes x raised to 5. Plus x raised to 2 multiplied by x raised to 2, so it becomes x raised to 4. Plus 1 multiplied, x raised to 2 multiplied by 1, so it becomes x raised to 2. So 5 getting cancelled, x raised to 4, 4 getting cancelled. So you will get the x raised to 3 plus x raised to 2. So it becomes x raised to 3 plus x raised to 2. So for the getting the x raised to 3, multiply the term by 1. So x raised 1 multiply by all these terms. So you will get x raised to 3 plus x raised to 2 plus 1. So 3 getting cancelled, 2 getting cancelled, the remainder will be the 1. Right. So your c of x is nothing but the x raised to n minus k plus m of x plus p of x. P of x is the remainder. So x raised to n minus k is nothing but the 3, because 7 minus 4. So it becomes 3, x raised to 3. Into m of x is x raised to 3 plus 1 plus 1. That's why the remainder is 1. So that's why. So x raised to 3 into x raised to 3, so it becomes x raised to 6. X raised to 3 multiplied by x, so it becomes x raised to 4 plus 1. So compare this equation with the polynomial equation x raised to 6 plus x raised to 5 plus x raised to 3, 4, 3, 2, 1, and x raised to 0. So here compare these both equations. So x raised to 6 present. So 1 coefficient is 1. 5 is x raised to 5 is absent. So 0. X raised to 4 is present. So 1. X raised to 3 is absent. So 0. X raised to 2 is absent. So 0. X raised to 1 is also absent. So 0. And this constant term means x raised to 0 is present. So 1. So if you check, your original message was 1010. So code word follows use the sequence message after parity. So that's why this code is a systematic cyclic code. Let us type for the second one. M is equal to, suppose M is given as a 0101, right? So M of x is nothing but, so this term corresponds to x raised to 0, this term corresponds to x raised to 1, this term corresponds to x raised to 2, this term corresponds to x raised to 3. Right, so g of x is nothing but m of x nothing but x square plus 1, and g of x is nothing but x cube plus x square plus 1. C of x code words for the cyclic code is nothing but x raised to n minus k means 7 minus 4 m of x p of x. So remainder is nothing but x raised to n minus k m of x divided by g of x. So x cube into m of x is already we calculated x square plus 1 divided by g of x. So x square plus x cube divided by x cube plus x square plus 1. So let us solve for the same. So x raised to 5 plus x raised to 3 divided by x cube plus x square plus 1. So for this x raised to 5 term, you have to multiply this term by the factor x raised to 2. So x raised to 2 into x raised to 3, so it becomes x raised to 5. Again x raised to 2 multiplied by x raised to 2, 4, and x plus x raised to 2. So do the module 2 addition, x raised to 5 getting cancelled. So the remaining all terms are the x raised to 4 plus x raised to 3 plus x raised to 2. Right. So for getting this x raised to 4, you have to use the parameter x. So that's you will get the x raised to 4. X into x raised to 3. So x raised to 4 plus x into x square. So x raised to 3. Plus x into 1, so x. So 4 getting cancelled, 3 getting cancelled, so it becomes x square plus 1. So the remainder will be, so remainder, of course these are the parity bits, so it should be the 3, because 7 minus n is 7, k is 4, so p is equal to parity bit 7 minus 4, it becomes 3. So 3 parity bits are there, so x square is present 1, x raised to 1 is present, so 1, x constant term is absent, so it is 0. So the final code word will become x raised to n minus k m of x plus p of x. So n minus k is nothing but x cube into x square plus 1 plus parity bits x square plus x. So x cube is multiplied by x square, so x raised to 5, again x cube multiplied by 1, so x cube plus x square plus 1. So compare this equation by the polynomial equation. X raised to 6 is absent, so 0. X raised to 5 is present, so 1. X raised to 4 is absent, so 0. X raised to 3 is present, so 1. X raised to 2 is present, 1. X raised to 1 is present, so 1. And constant term is absent, so 0. So again your code word is use the sequence message after parity. So this is called as a systematic cyclic code. So try for the remaining 14 codes. So your codes are k is equal to 4. So 2 raised to 4 combinations, nothing but the 16 code words can be extracted. So from the 000 binary pattern to the 111. So try for the next 14 codes. Thank you.